To clarify your guys' doubts about how I painted clear resin and kept the transparent effect, here's what I did. Here I have two different paints. This is alcohol-based and water-based acrylic paint. When I mix alcohol ink with gloss varnish, I keep the translucent effect. I can achieve this effect with acrylic paint, water-based, but not so translucent. That's it. I hope I answered your questions. Bye-bye.